Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. Have you ever purchased a second-hand mobile phone from the local market, then found it was bound to a Google account after wiping data from it? Today, I will share my experience with you. When I searched the internet, I found it's hot to bypass Vivo FRP lock via TalkBack. I'll try this method in today's video. Press volume up and down buttons can activate TalkBack feature. Draw an L from the opposite direction. Double-click on the Use Voice commands. Say Open Google Assistant. Click on the keyboard button. We need to enter the Settings menu. Type Settings here. It's hard to click on the buttons in the TalkBack mode. We can turn off TalkBack mode now. Find System Management. Click on Backup and Reset. Then reset all settings. The device will restart automatically. The process is slow. Let's speed up. Now, we need to set up the phone. Again, we have to enable TalkBack mode. Okay, it finally works. Say Open Google Assistant. This time, we need to open Google Chrome. Turn off the TalkBack mode for smooth operation. The web page doesn't show up. Let me try again. Is there any problem with compatibility? Okay, one more time. I am starting to lose my patience. Cool, this site works. Why? It's not available. Can someone give me the answer? Forget it. I will try to bypass the FRP lock with my computer. iToolab UnlockGo Android is a powerful unlocking tool for Android devices. The latest version supports bypassing Vivo FRP. I'll try it today. Download it from the official website. After installation, run it. For Vivo devices, we'll choose Bypass Google FRP Other Brands. Select Vivo here, and click Start. Now, I need to connect my Vivo phone. If you have already connected your device, it'll recognize your device brand. Once connected, it'll begin to remove the FRP lock. Using this tool is much better than using TalkBack. That's all for today's video. If you like the video, please share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.